guys, and welcome back to another video. We're finally into 2021. You guys won't be seeing this video until Wednesday. My last video went up on Monday, so yeah. I promised I would do a 2020 bullet journal setup. I'll actually be using the same book as I did last year, because I still have quite a few pages left, and if I do run out, I always have my new one to start off, you know. If you guys want to see this bullet journal setup, then keep on watching. So this is my bullet journal. You guys have already seen this before, and I'm just going to start off here. I will be time-lapsing the spreads because I don't want to have this video be like a really, really long one, so that's what I'm going to do. So this is finally the final flip through. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys on Friday with a brand new video.